पूरी दुनिया ये मानती है कि कपिल शर्मा कॉमेडी नाइट्स विद कपिल की जान थे। उनका शो कॉमेडी नाइट्स विद कपिल बंद होने से कई फैंस और बॉलीवुड सेलिब्रिटीज ने नाराजगी भी जताई। लेकिन ये शो बंद क्यों हुआ, इस बात का सस्पेंस खुल चुका है दोस्तों। कलर्स के CEO राज नायक ने एक इंटरव्यू में शो के बंद होने पर अपना रिएक्शन दिया। कपिल शर्मा वॉज ऑन टेलीविजन फॉर ओवर 10 years, first on Laughter Challenge and then on Comedy Circus. Before he did Comedy Nights with us, he's a nice person and is extremely talented. We gave him a platform and co-created Comedy Nights with him. It was the channel's decision to call it Comedy Nights with Kapil. Originally, the show was to be titled Comedy Nights, as we felt that it would give him a sense of ownership and his loyalty to the show would be 100%. We even helped him set up his production company. The success of the show meant that we had a person who suddenly became a star and found it difficult to manage his success. He started renegotiating and asking for more money, which we gave. But the more important and worrying thing was that he violated his contract by hosting shows on competitive channels, in spite of having an exclusive contract with Colors for TV, which we felt was not ethical. Comedy Nights with Kapil ke saath saath shuru hua Comedy Nights Bachao, jiski popularity meter badhti rahi. Was Comedy Nights Bachao started with the idea of erasing out Kapil's show? Isi interview mein Raj ne bataya, we didn't do Comedy Nights Bachao by choice. Instead, we requested Kapil to not make his show once a week, as it was financially not feasible to us. He said he's busy with movies and doesn't have the time. He did not give us a choice and made his show weekly, and in the process also doubled his fee. He ensured his personal remuneration didn't suffer, but caused a big financial loss to us. The truth is that we were forced to make Comedy Nights with Kapil once a week, and since we had built the weekend 10 PM slot as comedy, we had no choice but to bring in another comedy show in the slot vacated by Kapil. Kya aap is statement se satisfied ho? Kya aapko apna jawab mil gaya? Post kare apne comments and tell us if you think Kapil Sharma is justified or not.